Quick, pause. Bing, bing, bing. Woo! Look, I'm talking about. Bing, bing, bing. That shocks the body. When you change rhythms, when you change powers, when you change speeds, that shocks the opponent's body. Again. Bing, bing, bing. Beautiful, that time. Bing, bing, bing. Beautiful. Right. Ha. There you go. Let's go. 14 seconds. One more, we got 7 seconds. Go. You motherfuckers. And time. Great work, baby.
All right, we have Gabriel, Baby Bull Hernandez. What's up, man? What's going on?
Nothing. Just got done working out here with Tiger. Got a good workout and we're done. We're just finishing up.
And you ready for your upcoming fight, February 25th?
Yeah, ready. We're doing all the work. We're getting there so we can get another quick stoppage, get out there soon so we can start coming to the big fights over here, doing something bigger.
And you were born and raised in San Diego, right?
Born and raised here in San Diego.
And tell the world, a little bit about San Diego, man.
San Diego's dope, man. The mountains are a mile and a half, 10 minutes away, 15 minutes away. The beach is 10 minutes, 15 minutes away from where I live. You can go down to the desert an hour and a half. You could do whatever you want here. And Mexico's down the street. Can't beat it.
What do you like to do in San Diego, man? Things to do. What do you like to do here?
I like going to the beach. I like going down to TJ, man. TJ's tight. I like going down there, hanging out with my homies down there. And just anything. You can do anything down here.
And Valentine's Day is around the corner.
Ooh.
So, where are you taking your side chicks?
My side, they gotta stay home, man. I gotta take the main chick out. You know what I mean?
No, that was a joke right there. So, a couple questions, man. Random questions. At a movie theater, which armrest is yours, the right or the left?
The left armrest is mine.
Okay.
Left.
And why do doctors leave the room when you change?
They're not trying to make you feel bad.
Yeah, but they're gonna see you anyway, right?
So. they make it awkward.
All right, and where does a toe tag go on a dead person if they don't have any toes?
Oh, shoot. You just got to throw it on a leg or something, whatever's left.
All right, and you can have one of these things, trust or love. Which one would you choose?
Both. Just coin flip.
Okay. If you could go anywhere in the world, where would you go right now?
I want to go. My friends, they're all Muay Thai fighters, man, and they all brag about Thailand so bad that makes me really want to go there now. Oh, I want to go to Thailand. Sometimes.
You play ping pong or table tennis?
No,
or what?
No.
You heard about that, right?
I heard about the Muay Thai. I heard about the ping pong and all that stuff. So
the cigarettes and everything.
Yeah, that's crazy.
And are you the kind of friend that you would want to have as a friend?
Oh, of course, man. I'm cool as shit.
And tell people a little bit about you that they don't know, like something that. They'd be surprised.
I work at Harley Davidson, so if you want a bike, just hit me up.
All right, and where do you like to go to have fun?
Down to the beach, the movies, go watch my buddies fight. I love going to fight, so down in TJ all the time, going up to Prince's fight pretty soon, watching him fight. I love that.
And where was the last time you really had a good laugh?
Oh, man, so one of my coworkers took me to the comedy store in La Jolla. And I watched Dean Del Rey, and I watched a bunch of other guys, man. They funny.
And what's your happiest childhood memory?
I think walking into the gym and smelling it. Like, that smell, you know what I mean? It smelled nasty. Like, it was tight. Like, it's irreplaceable. Whenever I smell a gym, like an old school gym, that's what it brings me back to.
And what's your all-time favorite comedy movie?
Comedy movie. You can't beat Superbad. Superbad was funny. Bruce Almighty was funny. There's so many, man.
And what's the favorite food that puts you in a great mood?
Oh, shoot. I think wings. Wings. Buffalo Wild Wings is the shit.
Buffalo Wild Wings. What about salt and pepper chicken wings? You don't like that?
Never had them.
All right. You got it. It's Chinese style. What's the first thing you notice in opposite sex if you see someone walking around?
Their eyes. You know, you got their eyes.
What are they far away?
Their smile.
If they're far away, though.
Oh, man. You're putting me in a spot. You already know what the answer.
All right. And are you a breast person or a butt person, then?
Both. I don't know. I like butt to show off. I don't know.
All right. And when's the last time you cried?
I don't remember. It's been a while.
Why is the sky blue?
It's a little cloudy today. A little bit, little spots, but I don't know. Because of the oxygen?
And what is the meaning of true love to you? Since it's Valentine's Day, it's around the corner, man. Like,
it's true love. Someone you like to hang out with. Someone that makes you feel good inside.
And have you ever told a girl you love her?
Yeah.
And if she asks you, would you take a bullet for me? Would you do that?
Paintball?
So that, and define a great life.
Great life is when you wake up every day and do something you love to do. So like coming in here, boxing, man, that makes me feel great, man.
All right, and one question. If you made it a bulldog and a shih tzu together, what would you get?
A bulldog and a shih tzu?
Yeah, what would you get?
Bullshit.
Okay. All right, and my last question to you is define success.
Success is what we're all trying to strive for, and everybody has a different idea of what their success is in life. So just keep on pushing, you know what I mean?
All right. Actually, I lied to you. Two more questions. One question is, any message to your fans and your social media?
Oh, guys, thank you for following me. And then just thank you. Like this video. Watch this video. I'm always sharing it. I want you guys to bring the likes up, guys, the followers up, you know what I mean? So that's what I like.
So hit you up on where?
Hit me up on Instagram at TheBabyBull and then Facebook, Gabriel Hernandez.
Yeah, okay. And why is it called drive-thru if you have to stop?
You got me. I don't know.